Hello friends, in this video we explain about a very important topic in marketing. It is marketing myopia. First, we explain you what is marketing myopia. Marketing myopia is a situation when a company has a narrow-minded marketing approach and it focuses mainly on only one aspect out of many possible marketing attributes. For example, a brand focusing on development of high quality product for a customer base that disregard quality and only focuses on the price is a classic example of marketing myopia. Then we will explain you when does marketing myopia strike in. Marketing myopia strikes in when the short term marketing goals are given more importance than the long-term goals. Some examples being more focus on selling rather than building relationships with the customers, predicting growth without conducting proper research, mass production without knowing the demand, giving importance to just one aspect of the marketing attributes without focusing on what customer actually wants, not changing with the dynamic consumer environment, business according to David is actually a customer satisfying institution and hence should be based on customers' needs and desires. Then we will explain you examples of marketing myopia. Here are some companies that are suffering from or have suffered from marketing myopia. Kodak lost much of its sales to Sony cameras when digital cameras boomed and Kodak didn't plan for it. Nokia losing its marketing share to Android and iOS. Hollywood didn't even tap the television market as it was focused just on movies. Yahoo, worth $100 billion in 2000, lost to Google and was bought by Verizon at approx $5 billion in 2016. Marketing myopia in future. Dry cleaners. New types of fiber and chemicals will result in less demand for dry cleaners. Grocery stores. A shift to the digital lifestyle will make grocery stores to disappear. We used the journal article for make this video. Finally, we mentioned the author of this article. He is Ashish Pawar, a startup consultant, dreamer, traveler and philomath. Ashish has worked with over 50 startups and successfully helped them ideate, raise money and succeed. When not working, he can be found hiking, camping and stargazing. We mention here all credit goes to him. We hope to see you again with another video soon from the Moral Show YouTube channel. Thank you very much.
We'll be right back.